The South African president was accused of raping an old family friend but was acquitted in 2006.